Okay, so we have x is equal to ln of t, y is equal to t squared minus 1.